Hello everyone, welcome back to Learn Chinese with Miss Ming. This is Miss Ming. Before we start, I want to wish you all a happy Lunar New Year. This year is the year of Boar. Okay, so before we start, if you're interested in learning Chinese, please make sure you subscribe to this channel and ring the bell for notifications for future Chinese learning videos. So today we will learn different ways of saying Happy Chinese New Year or Happy Lunar New Year. The first way to say it is very simple. 新年好. You will hear about this saying in most of the Chinese Happy New Year songs. 新年好. Second, 新年快乐. 新年快乐. So both 新年好 and 新年快乐 can be used for traditional Western New Year, like the 1st of January, and they can also be used in Chinese Lunar New Year, like the Spring Festival. If you want to specify to wish people a happy Lunar Calendar New Year or happy Spring Festival, you can say 新春快乐. 新春快乐. You can also say 春节快乐. 春节快乐. Okay, so let's read them together. 新年好. 新年好. 新年快乐. 新年快乐. 新春快乐. 新春快乐. 春节快乐. 春节快乐. So the first two are for Happy New Year in general. They can be used for Western New Year or Lunar New Year. The later two are for Spring Festival specifically. So you can only use them wishing people a happy Spring Festival. This year is the year of boar or the year of pig. You can also wish people 猪年大吉. 猪年大吉. Pig year, very lucky. 猪 means pig. Year means 年. 大吉 means very lucky. Basically, you're wishing people a very lucky year for the year of pig. And in the traditional Spring Festival or Chinese New Year, usually the elders will give children a 红包, a red envelope. Usually, the children will go to their parents and grandparents and say 恭喜发财, which means I wish you a lot of fortune. 红包拿来, envelope, bring it over. 恭喜发财, 红包拿来. 恭喜发财, 红包拿来. Basically, it means wish you a lot of fortune and red envelope, please bring it over. Finally, I invite you to make sentences using all of the vocabulary we learned in this channel, including fruit, vegetables, meat, and drinks. You can plan your New Year's feast with the vocabulary we have learned. 年夜饭 is New Year's Eve feast. So basically, people eat a traditional very, very big meal in the night before the Chinese New Year. So you can say 年夜饭. For New Year's Eve dinner, 我们, we, 吃, eat. And you can put the items in the blanks. And you can use the adjunction word 和 before the last item in the sentence. 年夜饭我们吃 A B C 和 D And for drinks, you can say 年夜饭我们喝 A and B 年夜饭我们喝 A 和 B If you have made sentences using this sentence stem, please type it in the comment area to share what you would like to eat for your New Year's Eve dinner. Alright, that's it for today. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with other friends who are learning Chinese language. Alright, before you go, make sure you like this video, subscribe to the channel, and ring the bell for notifications. Happy New Year!